So can you introduce yourself and your company and give a brief description of your app?
Yeah, sure. So my name is Martin Tanto. I'm a co-founder and business lead of 3scale Networks. We're originally from Barcelona, Spain, but just opened an office in Sunnyvale, actually last year already. So 3scale is an API management solution. We provide this in a SaaS way. And what we're presenting and demoing here at Google I.O. are actually two applications. One is based, and one is called AppSpot Image, and is based on Python, hosted on Google App Engine. And the other one is a UN data project, written in Java and hosted on Google App Engine as well.
So tell me a bit about your decision to use App Engine for your apps.
Yeah, sure. So we are actually quite excited. I think we think that Google App Engine is quite a revolutionary tool. For us, critical is it is highly scalable, it's reliable, it is also cost effective to certain limits. So it was for us basically a no-brainer to look at Google App Engine and host these two solutions on Google App Engine. And so far we have been very successful and very happy with the performance.
So do you have any particular war stories you'd like to share or challenges?
Yeah. Well, I try to. I have actually not been the one who has actually developed, but syncing with our developer team, they were in general they were quite happy. However, I think especially on the Java side, it seemed to be not as smooth as they expected. Python was fine, except the fixed connection timeout that they actually had problems with. But the on the Java version, it was more the data model that they had problems with. But I guess apart from that, you know, they were quite happy with the performance.
So, are you using App Engine for production now for tasks of bringing in money?
Yes, we actually do. We just started with it. So our solution, AppSpot Image, has a kind of a freemium model. So there's a free version. But there's also a paid version. So we are actually using our own billing and payment solution for that. But yes, we use Google App Engine for production and for dollar product.
So what are your favorite App Engine features?
Well, we're actually quite impressed with the dashboard in general and the graphics and analytics that you get there. In a way, they're quite complementary as well to our own analytics and monitoring that we provide on our API management solution. We also like the versioning feature actually quite a bit. The App Engine launcher as well, which actually never failed and was actually quite good. Memcache feature to mention as well. So quite some good features. Well, we would say that why would you use Google App Engine? Why would you 3scale? I think it's certainly something that works very well together. I would say if you create applications on Google App Engine, think about having an API. Make sure it is scalable and usable, and you know you create it the right way. And use App Engine and 3scale together with it because our integration for it actually works and we've tested here and demoed here at Google I.O.
So have you integrated App Engine with any other cloud services or websites?
Yeah, actually that's what I just meant. So the 3scale service itself is a SaaS-based solution. It's hosted on other services and actually we did that integration with 3scale, our own API. And actually does work very well. So yes, we have done it in that sense.
So is there anything from I.O. that you're going to take away with you, something that you got really excited about here?
Taking away is a good question, I guess. Giving us the new G2 you know, mobile phone. So yes, I'm going to take something away. You probably meant more like kind of learnings and so on. Certainly, I mean, this morning Google Wave was certainly a big hype. I think we were all excited when we heard yesterday we got like Google phones, and then it was like, okay, the next day is going to be even better. So the question was, what can be better than the Google phone? And it was Google Wave, and I think it's going to be really, really a big thing. We're very excited about that.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for talking with us.
Thanks a lot.